Hello students, today we can learn place value of 5 digit numbers. In this class, we can study to read and write up to 5 digit numbers and identify different periods in a place value chart. The place value chart for numbers with 5 or more digits is divided into two groups called periods. The ones period has three places, that is ones, tens and hundreds. Same way the thousands period has two places, that is thousands and ten thousands. Then you can see the place value chart. So here the first column you see thousands period and ones period. Below thousands period, that is two periods are there. Ten thousands and thousands. So, ten thousands and thousands are included in thousands period and hundreds, tens and ones are included in ones period. A place value chart helps us read large numbers. The numbers in the same period are read together. A comma is used to separate different periods in a number. In the number 32,678, a comma before 6 separates the thousands period from the ones period. So, in this number, 32 is in thousands period and 678 in ones period. So, we can read thousands period 32, together we can read 32 and 678 in ones period. So, we can read as 32,678. Then you can see one example, 43,397. So, you can separate using one comma. So, first two number after you can put one comma, that is thousands period. So, we can write as 43,397. So, we can write in a place value chart. So, 4 you can write in 10,000s. Place and thousands place 3, hundreds, 300s and 9, tens and 7 ones. So, 43 is in thousands period, 397 in ones period. So, we can write as 4 10,000s, 3,000s, 300s, 9, tens, 7 ones. Then you can write in words 43,397. Also, we can write in expanded form, that is 40,000 plus 3,000 plus 300 plus 90 plus 7. I hope you understand. You practice the worksheets. Thank you.